Hello, my name is James. Today I read the Bible. The Bible literally is Moses, a golden calf, and the Israelites. I will read. Moses asked the Israelites, "Do you want to follow God? Who brought out of Egypt?" The Israelites answered, "Yes, we will follow God." Moses went up to Mount Sinai again. He went there to talk with God. They stayed there for a long, 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 long time. Moses might not come back. The people whispered to one another, "We need God to help us." The people collected gold and made it golden calf. They said, "This golden calf will help us. This calf is our God now." The people didn't obey God. One day Moses came down from the mountain. Moses was mad at the people. "Who want to please God?" says Moses. Some people came to Moses. They wanted to please God, but other people didn't come to Moses. This is what happened to those bad people. They didn't listen to God. They all died. It was sad day. The people again listened to God. They obeyed God with all their hearts. Yes, now we will read this story too. The repentance of God's people. Some people complained to Moses, "What did you take us here and make us die?" Others complain too. We are sick and tired of manna. Others say, "God doesn't help us now." Moses was very sad when he heard this. God helped Moses bring the Israel here. God gave Israel good food, but they wanted better food. They wanted a better place. They didn't want it. Want to follow God. They forgot the sad day in Egypt. They resented God and Moses. God was sad because of the ungrateful Israelites. God didn't protect the people from the poisonous snake. Run, shouted the people. they couldn't get away from the snake. save the Israelites from the Egypt. God gave them food and water. But the Israelites didn't thank God. Snake bit and killed them. The people pleaded Moses, "Help us! Please help us!" Moses prayed. Moses prayed to Moses prayed to God for the people. Make a snake with brass, say God to Moses. Hang the brass snake high so that the people can set it. If they see the snake, they will not die. Oops. Moses did what others ordered him to do. If the people saw brass snake, they didn't die. God helped them, forgive them. Yes, now we will do activity. Yes, today we will draw the poison snake and thunder. Today we will draw poison snake and thunder, okay? In here we will do. First, we will do like this. Dun 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 dun. Okay. And this sky. Okay. This sky and it is thunder. Oopsie. Ba-bum, thunder. Oops. See? Yes. Now this snake. We will make snake. Yes. Snake. Poison snake. Yes. We made. Yes. Today we read the Bible is for fun or not. Oopsie. Yes, today we read the Bible and activity. It was fun or not? Fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.